episode. As you can see, we are back on Call of Duty Warzone. But I've got a very special episode in store for you guys today, or tonight, whenever you're watching this. We are going to be checking out the recent Halloween event. We'll be checking out the store, some of the new outfits. And then, after that, we'll be playing the new zombie Royale game mode. So it is like nighttime. Players turn into zombies on death, and you can redeploy if you kill two people. It'll make more sense once we get in there, but yeah, let's check this out. I'll kind of give my thoughts on it as well as we go along. Let me check out the I'm doing it. I'm totally doing the Saw character. Dude, I have to. What is this one? Dr. Harlow lives. Oh, Carlo. Oh, that's awkward. I can't read. Anyway, Dr. Carlo lives. Wow, that is spooky. He's got like a, whoa. Ooh, Texas Chainsaw Massacre. Yo, he's got that spooky mask right there. Wow. Oh, this is awesome. This is so cool. Tracer back there. Golden scales there. Man, I normally don't buy stuff on this game, but Call of Duty, you done did it. Just shut up and take my money right now. Thank you very much. Look at that. We got that. Saw the Billy mask. Beautiful. Got some new skins and whatnot, camos for our guns, new emblem, calling card. Oh man, let's play a game. That is awesome. I love it. Let's go ahead. Oh, I guess I got a new guy. Wait, how do I do this, guys? I've never bought a character before. Stop it. Stop. Skip. So is it like, okay, cool. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry that you guys have to see all of these. Well, wait, do I have to put him on here? Yo, I actually have no idea how this works. Also, guys, if you enjoy the videos, make sure you smack that like button. this yet. Hospital. That would be spooky. Hospital would be very spooky. We'll go to lumber with these guys. Tag along. I guess they're shooting for orange or gold. Bruh, now that I know that I am colorblind, I am very sus of every color that I say. I'm always second guessing. Since it's nighttime, it's got thermal. It's gonna come in handy for us. Nice job, teammates. Nice job. Is that an AR that I see? Saved by some random dude. Lucky, lucky guy. Alright, I'll go ahead and back out. That was a bad start. Let's try. Okay. charge me. Come on. Oh, no. Bruh. Wow, they team rush me like that. Feels bad, man. Feels bad. Let's go help this dude out. They got a full squad over there. They got a full squad. Yep. Dang. R.I.P. R.I.P. Alright. Let me out. Let me kinda chill for just a second. I'm sure they will revive me once they kill this guy. Oh, hurry up, dude. Hurry up. There's shots going down. Nice. Nice kill. Ooh, that is a ton of cash. That is a ton of cash. So there is a buy station here, which I just died at, so I kind of open over by the police station. That one is very open. Oh gosh. Bruh. They did that on purpose, didn't they? These are like all the most open buy stations. 100% they did it on purpose. That's gonna be the best option right there. Let's see. I think he's gonna make a run for it. Something behind him. It's a little unclear. We'll see. We'll see what happens here. Oh, yes, sir. Let's go. Okay. We're gonna have people over. Dang. We're gonna have people over in this area. Sure, where Is he just gonna stare at me this whole time or what? Bruh, he's still shooting at me. Just die from. I gotta go finish. Where is this one? Where is it? Oh, it's right here. Okay. Bet. Oh, another zombie just grabbed the other one. Sus. Get me out of here. Is that one gone too? No. Dude, slim pickings. Slim pickings. I gotta hurry up and just get like whatever I can get. Let's check out what's available here. If I could just run on top of that. exposed up there. This is intense. This is so intense. Get him. Get him. There's two. What a play. What a play. Nice. Spots him right in the gas. You love to see it. Oh gosh. Oh no. Screen right there. I like that. like a special ending here as well. No, it's the same thing. Okay. Well, that was a lot of fun. Very different kind of a game right there, but still a lot of fun. I liked it a lot. I love the dark map. It's pretty spooky with all the sounds and the zombies jumping around and everything, but yeah, that was a lot of fun. I feel like if I would have gotten my loadout, it would have been a lot different. I don't think we would have won, but probably could have done a bit more damage there, both figuratively and literally. So it's all good. We'll get it next time. But that's gonna do it for this one, guys. Check out that sweet outfit one last time. That is beautiful. Alright guys, thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hope it was relaxing. If you did like it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for more. And I will see you all next time.